A non-bailable warrant has been issued against singer Yo Yo Honey Singh by a local court in a 7-year-old case lodged by IPS officer Amitabh Thakur. The FIR was lodged against Singh on December 31, 2012 at the Gomti Nagar police station. The complainant added that the song in question was widely available on the internet. After investigation, the police registered a case against the singer on June 27, 2013 under sections 292, 293 and 294 of the IPC. The court had ordered the singer to appear before it on December 23, 2013, but Honey Singh did not take cognizance of the same. The court has now asked the singer to appear before it on September 11, 2019. Honey Singh is a popular rapper in Punjabi and Hindi, and his songs are known for their controversial lyrics.